Today's tech tip, I have Maria back with me with Andersen Sterilizers. And the question is, what is ethylene oxide, which we also call EO gas? So what is this chemical?
Great question, and I love talking about ethylene oxide. It is a chemical sterilant that is in a liquid form until 51 degrees when it boils and turns into a gaseous form. And that's how it's used for sterilization, in the gaseous state. And I like to talk about the fact that we only use 17.6 grams or 20.6 mLs of ethylene oxide per cycle.
Which is like 90% less than some of your competitors, right?
Correct, exactly. And I've got some examples of items that are more than 17.6 grams. Because a lot of people are like, well, how much is 17.6?
20.6 mLs.
20.6 mLs, or two sponges, some other items, rubber bands. So you can see exactly the small amount of ethylene oxide that is being used in your sterilization cycle. So we have really perfected how to use this type of chemical sterilant. If you Google ethylene oxide, a lot of the times you will see the large industrial pallet size chambers where you can drive a truck into these systems or put significant amounts of product.
Like at the tanks, right?
Exactly.
The big tanks.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. You can't drive a truck into this. Mm-hmm. I'm sorry. We use a microdose amount of ethylene oxide. And the way ethylene oxide actually sterilizes is it renders bacteria spores unable to consume any nutrients or reproduce. So depending on the temperature of the sterilizer that you're using, it can be anywhere from 24 hours to 3 hours. Mm-hmm. So,
and you won't ever see this.
No.
Because the gas is protected by the packaging materials. So depending on the system that you have, it might come in a cartridge or it might come in the bag form. So you won't ever be exposed to the glass ampule itself.
Correct. Exactly.
Thank you. That's it for today's tech tips. Contact your rep if you have any questions.